Welcome to another vlog.
That's how you started the vlog.
Scared the shit out of me.
He's lying. I know, right?
Okay, sorry.
Calm down. Do it again.
Good morning, guys.
Do it again.
Oh my God.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to another vlog.
So today we are starting the day off with a FaceTime from California.
Hey. Here.
There's Carissa.
Hi.
Where's Louis?
Louis, say hi. Do it, Chris.
I don't give you consent to put my face in the vlog.
Do it, Chris does. And see you.
So today we have a lot of chores to do, a ton. We've got to take down this Christmas tree behind me. We've got to, can you be quiet? And then tonight, we are gonna try and do the melting pot at our house. So we'll see how that goes.
Wait, yeah, have him do his outfit of the day on his wall.
Outfit of the day. Now, give us a spin.
Outfit of the day. Dab, 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 dab.
Strike a pose. You're so tall, I can't even fit you in. Strike a pose, Vogue. Strike a pose, Vogue. Vogue, Vogue. Around the face, go. There it is, you did it. Wait, I want a Vogue.
All right, here's Paige's outfit of the day. And Vogue. 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 Yeah. Uh-huh. Get it. Work it. Yep. And the finishing move. Yeah, all right.
Chris is trying to get this through the door, and it doesn't look like it's gonna fit.
Trying to get the tree out of here. Try not to get water all over the house. So let's see how this goes.
Oh! Oh!
All right, now we have to take the sand off.
Now he says we.
Nope.
I know he keeps saying we.
Can you give me a hammer though? Stands off.
Nice. Now what do you do with that?
Tree?
Yeah.
Now I drag it to the front yard. There you go.
And it stays there till trash day.
That's how you remove a tree from a house. We still haven't eaten yet. We got Spencer now here. And we're waiting on Paige. We're waiting on the other Paige to come. And then we're all gonna go to breakfast. But we decided we're gonna start tree removal.
Babe, get the cube.
We'll see you at the lazy donkey.
Get the cube.
We made it to Chilino's instead of the lazy dog. No, what is it called?
The lazy donkey.
Lazy donkey.
Yeah, we went from breakfast to Mexican food.
We're gonna enjoy some lunch.
Not vlogging.
Food's here. What you get, Paige?
Look at that. Some carne asada.
That looks disgusting.
Okay.
I think you got enchiladas, right?
Mm-hmm.
Enchiladas.
It's cheese. It's cheese with
yeah. Underneath that cheese somewhere,
it's
some enchiladas.
Cheese.
And then street tacos.
That's right.
It's like, and then this monster. Look at that. Mmm.
Yum yum.
Good. All right. All right, food is demolished.
Food is eaten.
Okay, Paige is kind of done. Spencer finished. And Paige ate a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Her plate looks full still.
Did they bring you out another plate?
Oh, that's what they did.
Yeah.
They brought you another plate out.
Okay.
All right. Wow. So embarrassing. I forgot my wallet at home. Paige forgot her wallet at home. Luckily, Spencer's here, or else we'd be washing dishes, I guess. Oh, we're watching Mariah Carey sing. If you guys haven't seen it, go watch it now. Stop the video now and watch it. Again, how did she do it?
She was just like,
yep, that's perfect. I don't know. I think you.
She was just like this.
I think you should have been up there, Paige.
Yeah. And then she'd walk over here, all slow, but the guys carrying her and carrying her, and then she'd be like. That's how she does it. Everything that I dreamed of.
Groceries are here. Paige is back from the grocery store. Look at all those groceries she's bought us.
There's one bag back there that you don't have to take.
Okay. Woo. Something to dip. All I see is dip, baby, dip. What? This must be the bag we don't have to take because it's already open.
Here, you get that.
You can get that.
Oh, look at that.
Here, Paige, you can grab that.
Okay,
thanks.
Okay. All right. As much as I'm carrying.
It's helping a lot. Yeah.
All right. Shut the trunk. And the tree's completely dead.
Shut the tree dead.
My mom, thank you. She's got her color guard. I went to one.
Man, look at her twirl that.
It's this thing. I was like, I
hey, excuse your language.
I said, this. I'm not being.
Are you kidding me?
That's why I'm not in color guards.
Let's see your tricks. Can you do anything else besides? Can you do anything else besides twirl it like that? Oh! Damn! Oh! Oh, you failed. Try again. Oh!
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
What if it was just like, whoa, right on the last screen?
I would be pissed.
That's it. Dan, I really done this time.
Oh my gosh, watching the Niners game, look at this catch. Oh, what a catch. Damn. Look at that. Oh, yep, that's a catch. Sorry, I'm a 49ers fan. I had to come to Walmart. I have to get sour cream juice for myself. I forgot the other thing. What I was supposed to get, let's see. Hey, what kind of spice did I need?
Cumin, C-U-M-I-N.
Cumin?
Yeah.
All right, cumin spice. Okay, thanks. Oh my gosh, guys. Obviously a little time's passed, it's dark. But Paige made melting pot at home. Look at this.
Oh my gosh, look at that. There's no broth in there yet, but she cut up some steak and some chicken, mushrooms and potatoes. You got our skewers on each sides.
And then look at, we got dessert.
It's so good.
Hey.
Thank you very much. Here's the broth. She's cooking it. You gotta cook it, I guess, before.
Oh, it's so unreal. No, I just followed it.
Who are you
that
cuffing?
That was you.
Is that what I sound like? Look at that.
Welcome to the melting pot. I'll be your server today.
What's your name?
Paige.
This is like Paige in a book?
This is the Moho broth. Moho. I'm so scared. Hot soup. Mm. Enjoy.
Oh my gosh, guys. And then she made these like, these dipping sauces. That's this one and this one. Okay. First bites. All right. Dinner's cooked. We got everything cooked up pretty much. I already ate some of mine. Paige has a full plate of beer. Look at her plate. Look at that.
I've definitely been eating some of them.
But we're gonna eat And then we'll catch you when the chocolate serving comes. All right, Paige is cooking
prepping the chocolate. Which is complicated, it seems.
Look at that. Mm-hmm. It is ready.
Okay, enough, Chris. It's so hot.
All right. All right, end of the vlog. I'm sorry we didn't do much today. Kind of just vegged. Fondue ended up being amazing. Everything was great. Paige did a great job making it. Watching some MTV Cribs, throwing it back, way back. But anyways, it's really late. I'm gonna finish editing the video. Paige's already hit the hay. So Slim Jim, he must be really tired. Thanks for watching the vlog, I appreciate it. But if you liked the videos, make sure to give us a thumbs up the video, thumbs up the video, and subscribe. See you next week.
Later.
I can't finish it.
It's all right, cause you gotta leave room for whatever's next.
Oh my God, I'm gonna puke again.
Oh my gosh.